picking up the first down. He'll look to throw. And oh, a crusher there.
So now we get into this week's game on defense. On third and four, Jared Goff, and he has a first down, gives it to his man, Austin. Second and goal, they run with Gurley, and he's stopped. Next play at the three, and there's a flag, and caution penalty. It was not on me. Blame the freaking CPU. So let's just get into the next play. And third and two. Third and goal from the two, Gurley, and he fumbles the ball. Seahawks are going to recover. I thought it was a scoop and score. But then they just got the giant defender. Russell Wilson threw a pick during the drive. So now they're at the 20. And they'll move back to 12 with the false start.
That's gonna set him back
25, 3rd and 12. Converted 3 out of 5 thus far. Now, 3rd and 12 from 25. And here comes Goff. Throws, and that is complete, but they're going to be the first down. It will be 4th and 1. And the Rams are set to kick a field goal. And they straight through 3-0. Picked this up 3 minutes. Second quarter, Wilson throwing, and he's got Jimmy Graham. Gets a few from the stiff arm. A few plays later, 3rd and 8. And he gets Jimmy Graham again. And to the 2 minute warning, Wilson has got a loose scramble. He has a little back juke and gets to about the 5. So now it's 1st and goal. The runner withdraws and he goes straight into the end zone for a Seattle Seahawks touchdown. That's Thomas Wall's first rushing touchdown of the season. And Tevin Coleman will be back in a few weeks, probably after the bye from the shoulder tear. He'll get suited up, and ready is there's Wilson again. 3rd and 10 now from the 40. Sin takes time, and that one almost got picked. So then the Seahawks missed a field goal. They are forced to punt. Now it's 3rd and 1 from the 40. Wilson scrambles and he slides down. 1st and 10 from the 11. Fourth quarter, Seahawks up 7-3. Wilson throwing passes caught by Jimmy Graham. He gets a few. It's a 6. 3rd and 5 now. Wilson is going to give it to Ross, and he has a touchdown as he dives in. Injury on the play. Be on the Seahawks offensive line. 4th and inches. From the 45 for Gurley. He runs straight up the middle. Todd Gurley is gone for the touchdown. That makes it now 14-9. Rams would fail on the 2-point conversion. So it's 3rd and inches now. Wilson has got Tremaine Curse. And he gets a few more after the first gain of 19. And they go with the read option. Wilson goes down. It'll be 3rd and 12. And the Blair Walsh field goal is up, and it is terrible. Terribly missed. Seahawks are going to look for a new kicker to replace Walsh. And there is a throw, it's a 1st down and a few more. And now the Rams are driving. And Goff to throw that one. Could have gotten picked by Sherman. 1st and 10. A throw intercepted by Earl Thomas. And it looks like he's gonna go for his 2nd pick 6 of the year. Jared Goff will not get him. as he dives to the end zone for another Seahawks touchdown. That one would ice the game.
And remember, this is the number one defense in the Rodgers.
What a run. The Seahawks now up by quick man. Almost picked by Earl Thomas. And now as you see me picking some plays, you already know
it
is a 12-point game. I know that wasn't quick math. But Rawls does a little spin, and now it is an 18-point game. As Rawls gets in for a second touchdown, Seahawks go on to win this one by 19. They have a bye week next week. Hopefully, Trevon Coleman is back from the injury. And we did get a new kicker acquired from free agency. He will be on the screen right now. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time.